3:30 in the morning, not a soul in sight. The city's looking like a ghost town on a moonless summer night. Raindrops on the windshield, there's a storm moving in. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. Every light is burning in a house across town. She's pacing by the telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not right, praying it's the weather that's kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls. Thunder rolls. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm blows all out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder rolls. Waiting by the window when he pulls into the drive. She rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive. But all the wind and rain, a strange new perfume blows, and the lightning flashes in her eyes, and he knows that she knows. And the thunder rolls. And the thunder rolls. The thunder rolls and the lightning strikes. Another love grows cold on a sleepless night. As the storm blows on out of control, deep in her heart, the thunder. All day long
can hear people talking about them. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. A touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all.
My morning up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking it to County Fair. Amarillo, my morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. They took my saddle in Houston, broke my leg in Santa Fe. Lost my wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. But I'll be looking for it in April that year, and I hope that judge ain't mine. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo's on my mind. Amarillo by morning, up from San Antonio. Everything that I got is just what I've got on. Amarillo is where I'll be. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo is where I'll be.
In Brockville.
This is for you, Lorraine, in Brockville. My soul.
fool. 'Cause I finally found someone who really cares. You held my hand when it was cold, when I was lost. You took me home, you gave me hope when I was at the end, and turned my lights back into truth.
We'll be right back. Georgia, he was looking for a soul steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play a fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, devil get your soul." Up his case and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow, and he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. I'm gonna show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Bad as your dog, bang, no child, no." devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a... I'm the best as ever been. And he played Fire on the Mountain, Run, Boys, Run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, patty, picking out dough. Better than your dog, fight no child, oh.
Some rule the girls say. Everybody's talking, but you don't hear a thing. You're still uptown on your downhill swing. Boulevard's empty, why don't you come around? Baby, what is so great about sleeping downtown? There's plenty of dials to be someone you're not. You're looking for something you might have forgot. And don't bother calling to say you're leaving alone. There's a fool on every corner when you're trying to get home. Just tell them you're trying to kill a 7-year ache. See what else your old heart can take. Boys say, when is he gonna give us a room? The girls say, gotta hope he comes back soon. Tell them you're trying to kill a 7-year ache. See what else your old heart can take. Boys say, when is he gonna give us a room? The girls say, gotta hope he comes back soon.
Feeling when I hold you close, I almost wanna you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying, crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her? I woke up this morning, realized what I had done. I stood alone in the cold gray dawn. I knew I'd lost my morning sun. I lost my head and I said some things. Now come the heartaches that the morning brings. I know I'm wrong, but I couldn't see. I let my world slip away. So hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful girl in the world? And if you did, was she crying? Hey, if you happen to see the most beautiful girl that walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her? If you happen to see the most beautiful girl walked out on me, tell her I'm sorry. Tell her I need my baby. Oh, won't you tell her that I love her?
Number looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. My life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
He was working through college on my grandpa's farm. I was thirsting for knowledge, and he had a car. Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer we love growing wild on the banks of the river on a well-beaten path. It's funny how those memories they last like strawberry wine. In 17, the hot July moon saw everything. My first taste of love, so biggest fear was September when he had to go. Yeah, a few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall. But year after year I come back to this place just to saw everything. My first taste of there's nothing time hasn't touched. Is it really him or the loss of my innocence? I've been missing so much, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Strawberry wine, 17, the heart you love me, saw everything. Strawberry wine, 17, the heart you love me, saw everything. My first taste of love, so bittersweet, you bring on the vine. Strawberry wine, strawberry.
Spin ever last spin even me to buy me a dancing dress. Well, mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a lid. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a stain beside clean up my hair. But it was red velvet trim and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where I had grown to it stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, divine, no self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high shoe. Talking, asking mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy. They'll be nice to you. And she said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Oh, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't have, it's up to you that don't let me down. Now your mama's gonna move you uptown. Was the last time I saw my mom, I left that riggedy shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when. But who she's spending the rest of my life with my head cut down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy words are my name. She'll say, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Wasn't long after up and never let me down.
sweet.
Yes, you are. Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't no man. Yeah. In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad and criticize mama for turning me out, no matter how little we have. Oh no, I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years. Well, I can still hear the
piano from 9 till 1:30. Trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Well, I don't miss much. It ever happened on a dance hall floor.
Mercy,
look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing here? Number low, K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-E. I was a little bitty baby when my papa hit the skids. Mama had a time trying to raise 9 kids. Told me not to share cause it was impolite. And in the bed she couldn't try to raise me right. Yeah, but mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, double O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-E. Well, you talk about a woman, I've seen a lot of others. But too much something and not enough another. He got it all together like a loving machine. Walking like holy and rolling like a king. Mother Nature's shoulder, good to wow you. Now your mother must have been another good looking mother too. Yeah, say hey, good hell, good O-K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Well, you talk about a troublemaker hunk of folk debate. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a world war III. Oh, the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looking mother too. Yeah, say heck and hell and below, K-I-N-G. I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Yeah, hey, 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 we'll be right back.
say, yee-haw! Now that you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, would you marry me? If I ask you twice, beg your pretty please. She'd have said yes in a New York minute and every tied a knot. His heart was a minute, he just stole a kiss and he rode away. He never hung his hand up at Kitty's place. What you say? Should have been a cowboy. Should have learned to rope and ride. Living my six shooter ride, my pony on a cattle drive. Gentleman cowboy might have had a sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Ranger. Yo, ask young man, haven't you been broke? California's full of whiskey, women go sleeping night all night neath the Desert Star. Shoot a ride, my pony on cattle drive. Deana,
now starts a hot romance at 1 o'clock. That truck is rocking, Cuban scum, but still don't stop. And drinks and check the clock. I think you're right away. They wanna be at 4 o'clock. Get up and go. 5 o'clock. And this is great. On his way, the stars are clean, the horses bend. They say she's grounded till she's dead. Well, here it comes around a bit. So now she's jumping in. Hey, Mommy, Donna's gone. There they go again.
a single mom goes out on a date with somebody new, it always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. Now here I stand surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to a family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Yeah, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Because he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
Thank you. song always gets me.
Woo. That was beautiful.
Who, did you write the song about anybody special or?
Yeah, actually with somebody special, with my best friend, a guy named Kelly Loveless, who is a stepfather. He's got a little 8-year-old boy that he got from his wife's previous marriage, and he just does a great job with him. It's really inspirational.
Brad, I understand you have a special little message for someone out there.
Yeah, actually, I want to say hey to Taylor Haynes, who's a little girl in Nashville, needs a liver transplant, actually. And
how old is she?
She's almost 2, I think, and she needs it within a year. And they're trying to raise some money for her. So anybody interested can get on the Donnie Marie website, I
guess. Exactly. It'll be all.
What a great holiday gift, you guys.
Yeah.
Helping out a little girl.
Brad, thank you so much.
My pleasure.
The CD is called Who Needs Pictures? It's a beautiful CD.
It's just a great song. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. My pleasure.
We'll be right back.
As her folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago. When she stood there. like it's all gonna be alright. But don't you know how much it hurts when we don't talk, when we don't touch, when it doesn't feel like we're even in love. It matters to me when I don't know what to say. The distance between a woman and a man. So tell me how far it is, how you can love like this. Oh, 'cause I'm not sure I can. When we don't touch, when it doesn't feel like we're even.
minute, darling.